other side of the national headquarters of the Global Integrated Reserves Brotherhood Shell Philippines Incorporated. And this whiteboard, you may know him for this picture. This is the Senate President of the Philippines, no other than Honorable Juan Ponce Aurili. My cousin. I am Lieutenant Colonel Cosme Ponce Enrile Soriano. My mother and the father of Senate President is brother and sister. So we are both first cousin. And these are my certificates from the Philippine Army in Fort Bonifacio. And these are the programs. General orders and our securities and exchange commission registration. And at this picture, the newly graduates, May 5, 2012, that was taken by a photographer. Yeah.
That's the first batch, Colonel.
No. Second batch.
Second batch. So are they prepared now, this team? This?
Yes.
Okay, good. Thank you.
The third batch will be open on start
June
opening 2. In June 2, 0500 hours. And at this side, this is my Goa uniform used in reporting at Camp at Emilio Aguinaldo General Headquarters. And if I was called by a general, this is the uniform to be used, but not this DDA uniform. This uniform that I'm wearing now is that for training purposes. If I am in the third, visiting a training site, I will be wearing this BDA uniform. But in reporting to the office of the president, the office of the chief of staff of the Embassy of the Philippines, this uniform will be
wearing.
These are my jackets.
Akong hari dito.
And at this side, this is the three branches, major branches of the armed forces of the Philippines. The Philippine Army, in Tagalog, Hukbong, Katiyan, and Pilipinas. In English, Philippine Army. This is the logo and symbol of the Hukbong, Ipapawid ng Pilipinas. In English, Philippine Air Force. At this side, Hukbong Dagat ng Pilipinas. In English, Philippine Navy. These three are the three major branches of the armed forces of the Philippines. Philippine National Police is not a part of the armed forces because the DILG under the DILG, the PMP is under the DILG. All of this are under the President of the Philippines, the Honorable Walter Gasmin, General Retired Gasmin, is undering this command because he is the Secretary of National Defense. General G.C. Villusa is the Chief of Staff now under the administration of President